never be said to you, Hitesh, कि अच्छा अब तुम शादी करोगे तो उसके बाद तो तुम्हें काम बंद करना पड़ेगा. It is just assumed that ठीक है तुम ये काम कर लो टाइम पास करने के लिए, बट मेन काम जो तुम्हारा जिंदगी का है वो है शादी, और उसके बाद सब कुछ रुकना पड़ेगा और अब तुम्हें शादी पे कॉन्सेंट्रेट करना पड़ेगा, यू नो.
Okay, since your movie Sandeep and Pinky breaks gender stereotypes, so I want to ask you as a person, what is the most disappointing discrimination based on gender that you have faced in your life?
So there are many.
Okay.
But I think my favorite one that just takes the cake is when people say, अरे तुम शादी कर लोगी फिर उसके बाद काम का क्या होगा.
अरे
I just even while saying it right now my blood is boiling because I just feel like that sentence would never be said to a man.
Right, true that.
Sentence never be said to you, Hitesh, ki acha tum shaadi karoge to uske baad to tumhe kaam band karna padega. It is just assumed that theek hai tum ye kaam kar lo time pass karne ke liye, बट मेन काम जो तुम्हारा जिंदगी का है वो है शादी, और उसके बाद सब कुछ रुकना पड़ेगा और अब तुम्हें शादी पे कॉन्सेंट्रेट करना पड़ेगा, यू नो. एंड आई फील दिस सेंटेंस इज सेड ओनली इन इंडिया. इफ वी हैड ग्रोन अप इन एनी अदर कंट्री, हैविंग अ करियर ऑल योर लाइफ वेदर यू आर मैरिड और नॉट इज समथिंग विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड. हियर इन इंडिया अ मैरिज helps the man to become more powerful, and a marriage for a woman is the end of all other things, and now you must just get married and now just produce children and bring up the children, raise children, you know. So I really hate that. I have so many friends who are married who live in different cities, and they are considered to be rebellious, they are considered to be you know what I mean? It's sad that a woman is just brought down to only being a mother and only being a homemaker. Why can't she be everything? She has proven for many years that she can do everything better than the men.
Very true, very true. So what is your answer to all those people when they question you that, what you reply with and how you respond to them?
I mean, A, it tells me so much about the kind of people. And I would probably never speak to them again because I would understand the kind of thinking and upbringing they come from, and I would never relate to them. And secondly, I'm that kind of person who tries to change mindsets every day by speaking to people. And I try to remove these age-old traditions and remove these sort of myths and these rules they have in their mind, you know, especially when it's religious, you know. So if somebody said this to me, I would do my best to explain to them. And then I realize that I'm an actor. I have another medium of doing this. I can do this via my films. Right. I never used to understand the importance of that. Now I understand the importance of saying the right thing in the right way in your film. And it can change so many mindsets. I've experienced that with Saina. When Saina released, I had numerous calls from parents who were saying, you know, I want my son to go to art school. I want my son to become a singer, dancer. You know, they would never, like, you know, chase your dreams, chase your passions. They would never do that before. With Sandeep or Pinky Farrar, this thing of patriarchy and sexism is being addressed because we said it in such a casual way in the film. We didn't say it in a preachy speech. We said it in a very everyday casual way. So I feel like I just want my films to do my talking now. I want my work to do the talking, and hopefully I will change minds and I will change mindsets.
Kudos to you. Kudos to you. On a serious note,